Hi, it's Vlogmas day 3, but I only uploaded one because I've been busy, and now I got time to vlog because I'm waiting for my friends. We're having a nice dinner over, where's the restaurant? At that corner anyway. It's a Japanese and pizza place. Sounds pretty cool. I'm wearing this ring. Like, we bought it very, very long ago, but it's my first time wearing it. It's so Christmassy. It's like an ornament. My sister digged it out from the jewelry box we have. And I was like, I'm gonna wear it tomorrow and vlog about it. Look at this. You can actually see the reflection. It's just really cute.
The food was amazing, and meeting with friends is always one of the best things in the world. Then I met up with another good friend, and then we went to this cool craft beer place in Taipei. Although I got a cider, because cider is my favorite. And then we just chit-chat and share beers / cider. Then I was trying to vlog, but I don't know why it's muted. So at that time, I was rushing to get home before 12. Because it was my day to open the advent calendar. My sister was filming and saying, I don't look Christmassy at all wearing that summer clothes. But you know, Taiwan isn't really that cold. So I was saying, I was watching this vlog. Ma's saying like, which type are you? Are you those who tear down the door, or do you put it back? Or do you just leave it open? I guess we're the kind that put it back. I thought it was a beauty product, but it turns out to be this absolutely lovely gift tags that you can put on the gifts or just write little cards to someone. And then I was trying to end the vlog, but it was muted as you see. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy it. And Merry Vlogmas, everyone!